this is lady right here, and Tim is recording. So I hope we got a good angle of this. This is gonna be a good one. All right, y'all. I'm about to drop the right in front of her bag. Right in front of me. Stay right here. What the fuck? Where'd she go? All right, y'all. Let's see if she gonna grab you. Y'all like this video, comment and subscribe. Road to 300. Let's just walk around real quick, explore the store. So I just hope she grabbed it, cause I just really want to say something to her. Somebody picked it up. She picked it up. Excuse me. I think I dropped $10 over here.
Did you drop something?
Yeah, I think I dropped $10.
Yes, you did.
Keep recording. Right here. This bitch keep playing mind games.
There you go.
Thank you.
Sure, no problem.
I appreciate it. Man, I know she did not just pick this. All right, y'all, let's go over here.
You dropped money.
You say I dropped money? Oh, thank you. Matter of fact, y'all, I forgot the audio to this clip, so just keep watching. She did not get the money. Tune in. I forgot the audio. Alright, man. That's the end of this video. Like this video. Comment and subscribe. I hope y'all liked it. Hope y'all enjoyed it. I'm coming out with straight bangers in all 2021. Summertime, we lit. Public interviews coming soon, man. Stay tuned. Somewhere P.I. here.
From the back and grab a Nicky, be driving her crazy. Ain't work no job since we met. I'm the reason she lazy. I got some checks and I ain't touched. They for Loyal and Jason. Really wanna have a daughter just so I can spoil her. Maybe look at women different. Father God, forgive me, I'ma be sinning for a minute. We bought this when it was tension. Fuck that bitch, she want attention. She get famous if I mention. Ain't gon' say her name at all. I was just seeing in prison, damn near living like a dog. I remember that shit